Some of you guys might remember these cars. I did them on a video last year, but if you remember, there was a whole bunch of snow here and you couldn't really see anything. So I figured I'd come back and do them again. Some of you new subscribers that come on board, you probably don't remember these, but some of my older ones probably will. Quite a twisted mess. Parts to an old Beetle here.
Bullet hole.
See, there's a plate on that other car, but I don't see the year on it. Wonder if we go back around, we might be able to see what it is. Oh, there's metal bent up on it. That ain't moving. Oh well, away she goes sometimes. Part of an old truck cab there. See an engine block in there. is the first time I've been back since that other video. So. An old hard hat down in there. Big roll of fencing wire here. There's a plate. 75. So it was on the road for 2 years by the last owner. Looks like there's some stuff missing, if I recall. I think there used to be an engine block right here. You can even see the indent in the ground where it was. Well, I'll get back to you guys in a bit. Looky, looky, what we got here. Hee hee. Ha ha. I don't know what that was, but okay. F-100. That's definitely not an F-100. That was a car. You know what? I'll take that. It's on Crown land, so nobody can really say anything. Walk along here and see what we can see. Old fridge. Lots of tires. What the heck is all this? Oh, that looks like it's about it for here. Well, I'll cut the video off. So until next time, guys, thanks for watching.